From what the world says we are.
It's been a wonderful experience. The most enjoyable would be having the children become sponges and actually soaking up all the information that was given to them.
Okay, Asia, tell me what the time signature is on the car.
3:04.
Very good. And how many beats per measure? How do you know that?
Because it's the top number.
Very good. Alisa, tell me the time signature, please.
4:04.
Good. How many beats per measure?
4.
And how do you know that? Very good. Miles, what's the time signature?
2:04.
Very good. How many beats per measure?
2.
And how do you know that?
Because it's the top number.
Very good.
Some adults that we see may have bad habits, such as what?
Smoking.
What else? What else? What's some bad habits? Drinking.
Mm-hmm.
Won't those things destroy your body in the long run? Mm-hmm. If you smoke for a long time, you'll catch what?
Lung
cancer, right?
Mm-hmm.
If you drink all the time, what can happen? You can catch cirrhosis of the liver. So your body is the temple.
My name is Faith Gritchman, and I'm 8 years old. And what I like about what I learned in videography class, I learned the three lights called the key light, the fill light, and the back light.
We talked about a three-point lighting system, right? Somebody give me the first light there is. Right here, what's the first light?
Key light.
What'd you say? They can't hear you.
Key light.
Key light. We have our key light, most intense light. That's the main light. And we don't want the key light to compete with the fill light. So what will we do?
My name is Vincent Batts, and I am 8 years old, and there's three things that I've learned about videography. Objective shot is an audience point of view, and a subjective shot shows to where that person is looking at.
Hello!
Thank you.
In your mind, see your main point, and then your supporting argument in your mind. Third argument followed by rebuttal, and then they will be advised of closing statements of the great debaters at the Judge Penny's Leadership Summer Camp. This morning was absolutely outstanding. Let's give ourselves a round of applause and the young people. You did an absolutely fine job, and now we have our afternoon session. Tomorrow it will be followed by our 9 o'clock session with our 13 and above. If we see that various ages can compete against one another, then we will do that. But I wanted to see what we're working with. I can say unequivocally that the younger group today could have easily.
That if you have uniforms, your safety, your individuality, and your First Amendment will be at risk.
Most people say that kids don't always need what they want, but they want what they need. Well, most kids do not want uniforms. Uniforms make us look like we're in the army.
More children should be focused on their education and not their clothes or what they have on.
Are you all that good?
No, sir.
You think you're not that good. Trust me. Remember, I tell my class, basically, I am like Windows XP. So I have to go to school and learn these things. They're Windows 7, Mac OS. You all know about Apple's and Mac?
Yes,
sir. They're like Mac. You all are so advanced, you all can pick up a book, read it, get a certificate, and make more money than I do.
children I am most proud. You stepped up.
So proud, so proud. Thank you, Jesus.